New information tonight on the DUI arrest of State Senator Roy Ashburn. Police say Ashburn had a blood alcohol level of 0.14, but it's the fallout from his arrest that's getting the most attention here. KCRA3's Tom Duhane joins us live now from Sacramento with more on what people in the gay community are saying about Ashburn and his conservative voting record.
Yeah, one prominent gay leader told me today that if you're in politics, you simply cannot lead a double life. That is Senator Ashburn's home across the street. Neighbors say he's been quickly coming and going today, apparently trying to avoid reporters and cameras. Republican Roy Ashburn last month on the Senate floor. His personal life has now quickly become a hot internet topic following his DUI arrest early Wednesday. Specifically, the conflict between his alleged gay lifestyle and his consistent voting record against gay rights. He's now taking criticism from all sides. At Sacramento's Gay and Lesbian Center.
It's a step that's a hard lesson for him, but it's a step for all of us to learn that we need to get along together, and hypocrisy just doesn't work.
And from West Sacramento Mayor Chris Cabaldon, who is openly gay. This from his blog about 6 months ago, quote, "It wouldn't bother me so bad to see Roy Ashburn at Badlands with a boy if he didn't have such a bad voting record on gay rights." Badlands is a gay nightclub. Ashburn was arrested on L Street at 2 o'clock in the morning for drunk driving, reportedly after leaving Faces, another gay club. Ashburn's state SUV is now impounded in the Capitol garage. Ashburn has not been seen since at the Capitol. And this at his office today.
I'm not sure when he intends to be back to the office. I haven't had that conversation with him.
Okay.
And this cannot be aired here. Is this being filmed right now?
Of course. We're in a public hallway.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, more criticism from the conservative leader of SaveCalifornia.com.
He had a very dark side, and now it's being exposed. I feel sorry for his children, and I understand now why he broke up his marriage.
By the way, the Bakersfield senator is the father of four daughters, the grandfather of two. He was divorced in 2007, and his term will end at the end of this year. And some say his political career is now over. Reporting live in Sacramento, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.